cheapest games and codes, G2A.com is the place for you. Link is also in the description.
Just like that, Obi puts it in. 1, 2, 3, he makes it quick and easy.
Fantastic goal, really it was.
There's a slide throw, oh, he's got a man through a goal here. It's a stunning goal from Obi.
Hey fellas, how's everyone doing? My name is Ovi and today we have a video about the most balanced formation in FIFA 16 Ultimate Team and online seasons. Before we start, make sure to leave a like if you are enjoying this series, and if you want to see a full review of this formation, go check Dirty Mike's video in the description. He's another professional FIFA player from which you can learn a lot of things. The 4-3-2 is, as I've said before, the most balanced formation in FIFA 16. You've got two defensive CDMs, which will close down gaps in defense and also help the attack. These two players are the key for this formation. We'll start with the speed and type of passing in build-up play, where we have the special combination. 67 at both is, as you've seen in my previous videos, the most overpowered combination at these two values. You'll have fast counterattacks and a very diversified style of passes. Positioning in build-up play will stay on organized to prevent your defensive players, for example the center backs, to make offensive runs during the transition. Getting to chance creation, we're gonna be bold here and select 60 at passing, 60 at crossing and 60 at shooting. Getting very close to a risky style of play in attack, but it's something you absolutely need with the 4-3-2 in FIFA 16. This is a balanced formation where you can open up the opponent's defense with passes or with deadly crosses, and you want your cams getting close to the penalty box into shooting positions, waiting for the rebound or for the layup pass. Positioning in chance creation will be freeform to allow your players to move around the pitch, changing positions, creating empty spaces and making your attacks easier and more efficient. Moving on to the defensive options, we will go higher than what you are used to in the previous videos. 40 at pressure, 55 at aggression and 50 at team width. This is a formation that can apply incredible pressure on the opponent, and these values make sure that you get the most out of this style of play, which is, as I've already said, very effective with the 4-3-2. We'll keep the defender line on cover as offside trap is too risky to use, and move to the player instructions, which are crucial for this formation. Both strikers will receive get in behind, and now for the most important instruction. Both CDMs will receive stay back while attacking. What we've done is give risky values to chance creation, but in the same time give very safe instructions to our two CDMs, which will translate in the game in a perfect balance between supporting the attack and getting back in defense on time. So lads, this was all for today's video. Can we smash 900 likes for these awesome tips and tricks? You're also welcome to follow me on Twitter if you have any questions that need fast answers. Thank you all for watching, subscribe for more FIFA 16 content. My name is Ovi and remember, dare to be yourself.